folks can ask questions, and we'll give you some answers as best we can. And then we're gonna have coffee and donuts.
Right.
We're gonna have coffee and donuts.
Oh,
is that your house?
Yeah.
I don't think everybody likes you, so we won't go there.
Yeah, true. Very true.
Okay, Greg, you ready?
Sure. Okay, I'm gonna start. I did not make enough copies for everybody. A little bigger turnout than I anticipated. So I've got 10 copies to try and shed a little bit of light. It was a memo that I sent to Supervisor Gleason's office last week that discusses a little bit about, not a lot about the history, but the current goings on and kind of a plan of attack. Try to shed some light because we've got a lot of inquiries over the last couple of weeks with some of the stuff that's been going on up here. So again, I apologize. Not enough copies. I got 10. Please distribute. John, you kind of know what's going on, I think. And just look over your neighbor, and again, the Rio del Loma folks, make sure they have a copy because I know they need to know this. So again, the first page is kind of a summary, and I'll.